Kevin Voy is charged with sexual battery on a child under 12 and possession of child pornography. Deputies arrested him yesterday. They searched his home and say they found dozens of images of child pornography, including photos of at least one child he allegedly abused over a 6-year period.